My name is Dawn Lyons.
I'm Dan Schul.
And we are together, Clavier Baroque. We build harpsichords.
You built this one?
Her name is Mouguette. I slammed him into a wall in high school.
I didn't see her after high school for 25 years. I had proposed to her when I was 18, she was 17.
I very sensibly turned him down.
She said, she called me up 25 years later, wondering if the offer was still on. And it was.
I'd had background as a bicycle mechanic and accountant. So between those two, it just was a natural fit.
Yeah, Dawn does most of the keyboard work and builds the clavichords. And I do the casework on the large instruments and the voicing and the regulation and the stringing. Although we cooperate on the stringing.
Yeah. But I don't use power tools. Refuse. Ah, a piano is a percussion instrument. The strings are hit with hammers. This is a plucked string. Its closest living popular relative is the electric guitar. Not a piano. Not a piano. Because a harpsichord is not just a piece of furniture. We choose the woods for their materials characteristics. The tone wood for the soundboard, Sitka spruce or Engelmann spruce. The bridges have to take the weight of the wire, so we want something that won't compress. So they're generally beech. The inner case is usually basswood, which is, oddly enough, wood from the linden tree. Why it's not a bass tree, I do not know. But they would use exotic stuff, again, to demonstrate how the
Dutch had conquered the world.
Yeah, I mean, the Dutch had everything. I mean, why does chocolate come from Holland? They don't grow chocolate.
Rucker's style, starting in the late 16th century, like bone keyboards. Most European styles use wooden keyboards. Rubens and Rucker's lived just down the street from each other. And Rubens apparently was a friend of the family. Antwerp is still the harpsichord capital of the world. Many builders there, many, many famous musicians.
And an Italian harpsichord, they didn't stand up at all in the damp climates of the lowlands, the lowland countries.
These instruments, the Rucker's and the French, are much heavier.
Very much like shipbuilding, bracing.
There's an upper and lower level at different angles to add strength.
So they would stand up in the damp climate.
I started playing Bach, and I played about everything he wrote for the organ. And then I wanted to play his keyboard music for the harpsichord. I didn't have a harpsichord. So we started building harpsichords. Both of my brothers built harpsichords. We are the only harpsichord building family since the Rucker's family, 250 years ago.
It's always good to have a soundtrack.